internet. But let's try this again. Oh wait, I wanted to go in there and look. In this last house. Love the 50s music that they keep cranking out of these old ham radios.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then.
Dog
Let's
meat.
Stick together.
Rest in peace, old buddy. Yeah, he recently passed away. The dog did. The dog that, you know, they used to model it after. Hold on a second, buddy. Barrels, you say? Ugly motherfuckers. Motherfucker had some caps on. Thank you. That last one thought it could get over on me. Thought it could give me the old 1-2. Just take it out. Alright, apparently there's a little, like a hidden cave around here, around the back. Hang on, let's see what I can do here. Let's cook some more red. Yeah, there's a cave around here. Apparently. Yeah, here it is. Get that glowing fungus. Some brain fungus. Let's hit it with a save right quick. These dudes have really taken illegal dumping to a whole new level. Let's get the hell out of here. get anything of interest in here. Caps. Ooh, gotta get that quantum new. Some sugar bombs. Hell yeah. Whoopsie daisy. Lovely little town.
Won't be able to pick this.
Come on, man, we can pick it. They seen me. Gotcha, bitch. Ow, asshole. Laser musket, you say? That's okay, I'll come up to you. So that in a minute. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Lock tight.
Heck yeah.
No more British occupation.
Oh my god, get off the thing, dude. Jackanapes. Burn his ass up to a crisp. Still get a shit though. Dandy boy apples. Fancy lad snack cake.
man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Maybe. Nope.
Go
Please,
on.
Go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
That ain't it.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again, but we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC.
Uh-huh.
But we can't get... Look, I fixed...
Mm-hmm. Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, gotta get stuff.
We need...
Yes.
Help, and we get a vault dweller? What are you going to do in that stupid jumpsuit? Rage to death? And it's angry.
Yeah. I promised we'd get there. I promised we'd get there. I promised. I couldn't keep it. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, I know how this works. I'll just do this the old-fashioned way. One more try there, just for the experience. Got it. Just a little extra experience. Ooh, got two levels up. Let's give it a save. You always gotta save often in this game. Fillers, make go save your asses, cause you ain't doing a damn thing. I'll just let you go get the suit.
Show me that fancy gun up. Not a lot of people could get past my boys. I'll give you that.
Fucking death, Eat it, bitch. Where's my doggy dog? Good job, dog meat. So look at that, we slayed the boss and the Deathclaw.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing dis-
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did, and we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay, I'm listening.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Knock
yeah, he's alive. We already need that.
Uh-huh.
The great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Please, Mama Murphy, I'm working from nothing.
Look, kid, I'm tired now.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill.
Yeah, pretty much. No, I didn't want to get in. Damn it.
Thank you.
You gotta keep that fusion core, or else somebody will come up and just steal the damn thing. This is going to be the heat. Cigar box. What do you say, Mr. Gutsy? Or Mr. Handy, whichever one you are. This is my house. I think I'm gonna keep the... Oh, there he is. Steel, all this stuff. sleep a little while. Put some beds in here, huh? Does it really matter where I put them? Some water. Find some vegetables.
Hey there.
Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dog.
I lived here over 200 years ago. I would...
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Uh-huh.
And I hope you don't... I've had word from a settlement asking for help. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minuteman is to show...
Mm-hmm.
The trouble is, I've got my hands...
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic.
Sure.
By the way, if you want to help out around here at all...
Find me some circuitry. ready. That'll about fix up in place a little bit. Alright, I think this will be a good spot to start right here. Probably see if I can play some more tomorrow. But alrighty, thank y'all for checking it out, and I'll catch you next time.